secured. Swept up in the moment. I just hope we have the opportunity.
What are all those things on the wall? Some kind of containers?
They look like stasis pods. The Protheans probably tried to keep themselves alive through cryogenic freezing. Something must have gone wrong. This bunker became their tomb. The pods are dead as well as anyone inside.
All of them? There must be hundreds of those pods. What was Saren expecting to find here? There's nothing left but corpses.
What is happening?